are starting to figure out the routes they use to cross the city. And over the course of weeks, the macaques become all too familiar with the crew.
Oh, all right.
They're now fully embedded in the troop, and Mark is able to film right amongst them.
These guys at the moment are magic. We've got monkeys behaving naturally. It's fantastic.
Back in Mumbai, the camera traps are revealing where the elephants are coming out. But to stand any chance of capturing them hunting in the city, Gordon will need to use the latest thermal camera technology. Silence eventually descends.
Can you pick up some movement behind some bushes on camera? Just a sort of twinkling of light, something on camera.
Okay, hey guys, welcome back to our YouTube channel. And today,
here we go.
I'm just going to be showing you my favorite thing. So, let's get started. So, remember that.
That's the type of sighting you'd have to wait for weeks and weeks to get out of that atmosphere and small area.
Over the next month, this camera enables Gordon to see into the darkness and be the first person to film an urban Lebanon. But it's only
guys,
at the end of the trip that he has
test.
His most memorable encounter.
Look at the size of it.
You look like me.
Often the case with upper ones is the presence of humans that allows to do well. And I suppose it's just incredible that one of those animals is.
It isn't just